Okay. Whatever. Don't try to talk to me like you know what this is.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
El brazo derecho del expresidente Correa, Alexis Vélez, que daba disposiciones judiciales que no le competían. El hecho de él decir que se va a incautar los bienes, que se va a emitir.
Whoa! Oh, you... Get off your phone, you fraud!
What the fuck are you doing with...
Drinking or
or drinking too much, or because since it's a 24-hour-a-day job, and one could be called upon to make incredibly high-stakes decisions
at
any moment of any day.
Backed into me.
You did it!
They backed up!
Oh my god!
They went the wrong way. Oh my gosh, that old lady is literally going the wrong way.
Side. Aragorn gasped, feeling like he'd been struck in the stomach. She was the woman from his dreams. Her sculpted face was as perfect as a painting. Her round chin, high cheekbones, and long eyelashes gave her an exotic look. The only mar in her beauty was a scrape along her jaw. Sophia, touching a trunk with her nose. Yes, said Aragorn, but not friendly.
Your f***ing lane was over there, numbnuts.
The they traveled. The lack of
yeah, well, I gotta go.
Sophia to take off with Arya.
Damn!
Without a
pay attention!
The top underbrush.